see your suffering there. Isn't it brilliant, isn't it? Isn't it lovely? Right, like I said the last night, you better do all your chatting in the next half an hour, because I think it's about 8:45 they're going to start, is it? About 8:45 the competition will start. 11 o'clock after 12 o'clock. We start off with a few little quick steps just to get you in the mood.
Country roads, take me home to the place.
Country roads, take me home to the place.
we come to the final of the talent competition, and I would, on behalf of Dennis and myself, I would like to welcome you all here. There's a car blocking the entrance, 835 HIP, before we go any further. If you'd move it. Anyhow, ladies and gentlemen, to get on with the show, on behalf of Dennis and myself, I would like to thank everybody for the support that they've given this contest. There's a few people I'd like to thank, but in particular, I would like to thank the people who have taken part. It's not the easiest thing in the world to stand up here and sing, and you will appreciate that tonight is not any easier. If anything, it's a lot harder. There's a lot of people we must thank, but in particular, I would like to thank our ticket sellers here. I would like to thank Christy for doing the door. But most of all, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you, the way you've supported this thing from the very beginning. It has been a marvellous success for us to run, and it has been great fun. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I would ask you, for the last night, it's going to be a great night, and we're going to run it off very successfully. I would ask you to give silence to these people, because they're playing for 240, 100, 75 and 50 and all the rest of it. I would ask you to give them silence. The judges, because they have a terribly hard job to do. They have to decide whether people win or lose. And at any time, that is not a nice thing to have to do. So ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together, please, for the judges, Dennis Welch and Mrs. Dwyer. And before I get the show going, I would like tonight to welcome a very special guest here tonight. He's a man who supports everything that we run in the parish, whether it's the hurling club, anything, the football club. He's both a supporter and he attends the games anytime he can. Ladies and gentlemen, our parish priest, Father Brennan. Well, now to get on with the show. As usual, so that is that there's no favouritism, I will draw the first competitor tonight. And at the end of the night, when the judges have made their decision, we will announce the four winners. There will be a consolation prize for the two losers, but it will be 4, 3, 2, and 1. And Dennis himself will present the prizes. He said, I'm not talking long enough up here. And he owns the place, you know. So I will ask our guest, Father Brennan, to draw the first competitor. Ladies and gentlemen, our first competitor tonight, she has put up a great show each night she's been here. People have enjoyed her to the last degree. She's put up a marvellous show. And I would ask you, first of all, before I call her name out, I would ask you for silence tonight, because it's very important to all of them who are going to be up here. So ladies and gentlemen, would you give a big round of applause, please, to Biddy Madigan.
You will but we must end our journey to the valley, and we'll return again when springtime comes around. White rose blooms again. The autumn leaves are falling in the valley.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for the silence. And I'm sure you'll give every competitor the same chance. The next competitor, ladies and gentlemen, comes from Ballyhale. She's a very young girl. She put up a great performance here the last time round. And I'd like to see you all give her a special round of applause, because she's only a very young girl and she needs it coming up here. Especially with this guy in front of me here. He doesn't worry me too much, I know him very well, so. Ladies and gentlemen, would you give a big round of applause, please, for Alison Hayes.
Me.
Tina Kennedy and John Cullen. Please, for the last contender before the break. Thank you.
Crushing at the Yeah. the tempo a bit, we'll have a few waltzes. We'll start off this selection with a song recorded by the Fury Brothers and Davey Arthur. This is called the Red Rose Cafe. I'd like to hear you all singing on the chorus on this one. Be free to join in, don't be shy.
I'm from the farms and the factories too. Very good friend of a man who sells cars second hand.
Christmas, Alan, where?